My name is Zulfa Diatin. You may call me Zulfa. I come from North Borneo, but I'm Javanese. So my family transmigrated there, and now I come back here in Java Island in Yogyakarta to continue my study. I take English education in Ahmadiyya University. So this video to complete my final exam in pre-advanced listening and speaking class. So in this video, I wanna tell you all of about my new life here in my Islamic boarding house, or we call Pondok Pesantren. This is a narrow street to an Islamic boarding house that I stay. It is located in Pondok Pesantren Al-Munawwir Rabi' Bantul. There are many Islamic boarding house here. I live in an Islamic boarding house for university students in Air Complex. There are so many complex and different for the leader. The leader of my Islamic boarding house is Nyai Hajah Ida Fatimah Zainal. My Islamic boarding house known as Pesantren Kalong, because we only have night activities. It is because most of us are university students. So, we are free from boarding house activity start from 7 a.m. until 5 p.m. We have to stay on boarding house before the Maghrib prayer, and we have to follow all of boarding house activities. This is our musola. This is the central place of the boarding house activities. Here we get 2 meals a day in the morning and in the early evening. We have to queue to take the meals. There is a picket in a room. Here we taught togetherness. We eat and sleep together. We are taught to queue for ironing and taking a bath. Here we have to pray together or jama'ah. We can pray in mosque or musolah. This is prayer activity in the mosque. And this is prayer activity in the musolah. We usually pray with the leader or bunyai. After pray together, we approach with the knees to shake hands with bunyai. After that, we read the Quran or ngaji binador. One by one of us read the Quran by guide and bring the Holy Quran. Every week, the committee check the signature. For the santri who have less signature, they get the punishment or ta'zir. We read the Holy Quran every Maghrib and Subuh. After that, we have the night class, or we call Madin or Diniyah. The time depends on the lessons. There are hours to 0, 1, and 2. In the 0 time, we study after pray Maghrib. In the 1st of time, in 8 p.m. And the 2nd of time, in 8:30 p.m. We usually study the kitab such as Takrib, Sorof, Aqaidiyah, Muktatafat, Nahwu, Jurimiyah, and etc. We also study English lesson. There are 4 classes in my Islamic boarding school. Because I am a new santri, I am still in the 1st class. We also have the other activities like tiba'an every Thursday night. We together salawatan in musola, and this is make me peaceful. Okay guys, maybe that's all for my video. Still many that I have not shared to you. I hope you wanna like and subscribe my video. Hopefully useful and inspired to all of you. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Two hearts still beating.